Here we are, we're just inside the stack here, clean out from the laundry room on the 50 side. We got some heavy water running, trying to flush all this out. The line needs to be jetted to remove all the grease that's in here. Looks like we got a really low spot, and until we get it cleaned out, it's going to be hard to say. You can see all the grease that's stuck along the top. Not moving because it's just stuck in here. We're going to try to locate both ends of the low spot to see what you got to do to repair it. Not sure if this is outside or not. We're going to go locate it right now.